Mohammed Kudus got injured in our last match against South Africa, so it was a rib injury. He went back to his club. He didn't train for some time. He was taking treatments. He started training recently, so we are expecting him to join us in the next few days or maybe 1 week time when he's ready. So we will have him for the next matches. Definitely at some part of the competition, we can count on him for sure. Mohammed Kudus got injured in our last match against South Africa. So it was a rib injury. He went back to his club. He didn't train for some time. He was taking treatments. He started training recently, so we are expecting him to join us in the next few days or maybe 1 week time when he's ready. So we will have him for the next matches. Definitely at some part of the competition, we can count on him for sure.
Nadam se da dobro počnemo I da još bolje završimo.
We prepared ourselves well. Of course, we know Morocco team very well. We are very positive. We have a good group of players. We are all doing our best. So I'm expecting tough match, an excellent match. I hope people will enjoy. For us, it's important to start the match we want and to finish the match. It's even more important to finish the match the way we want.
Questions? To our 40 years without the trophy, and people think that this is the time for the trophy to come home.
Dobro, mislim, to nije ni počeo, oni se pitaju. Pazite, turnir počinje sutra I trajaće dugo. Znači, trajaće dugo za one ekipe koje izađu iz grupe. Sad treba igrati na rezultat, pazite, znači na rezultat. To, ta utakmica, mi smo je zaboravili, jednostavno, prvi fokus nam je Maroko I prvi fokus nam je da izađemo iz grupe, kako izaći iz grupe. Onda idu dalje utakmice, znači svaka sljedeća utakmica je najbitnija utakmica, tako da nema potrebe da se oni opterećuju, jednostavno da ćemo sve od sebe da uzmemo taj trofej I nemamo ozbiljnih povreda za sada.
We don't have any serious injury issues in our team. About expectation and people should be positive, you know, because they shouldn't think about this previous match as something important. Competition starts today, for us it starts tomorrow, so we are taking one step at a time. We have full faith in everybody around us, in players are ready to go, and we have the quality, we have the passion for this, you know, we are dedicated, we know how important it is for all Ghanaians. For us, every next match is the important match, the most important match. So, first we are thinking about playing this group stage and going to the next stage. So, every next we will just focus when the time comes, and we are all aware how important it is for Ghanaians, but for all of us, you know, this is something that we are very passionate about, so we will do everything we can to make everybody in Ghana happy. Nobody considers us as favorites even before the competition, but we are here to try to prove them wrong. It's good for us.
Question for Andrea. Okay. Sorry, sir. For the yellow shirt. Thank you.
Andrea.